Punita Arora. General Arora is the first Indian woman to hold the rank of Lieutenant General in the Indian Armed Forces and first female Vice Admiral in the Navy. Padmavati Bandopadhyay. She is the first woman Air Marshal of the Indian Air Force. She is the first woman to become a Fellow of the Aerospace Medical Society. She is the first Indian woman to conduct an experiment on extreme cold acclimatization in the North Pole. Harita Kaur Deol. She was just 22 years old when she became the first woman in the Indian Air Force to fly without a co-pilot. She soared at a height of 10,000 feet and created history. Divya Ajit Kumar. At 21, Divya created history by becoming the first woman in the Indian Army to receive the coveted Sword of Honor. She beat 244 fellow cadets, both men and women, on several tests, academic and physical, to achieve this. Mithali Madhumita. Mithali became the first woman officer in Indian Army to receive the prestigious Sena Medal. The gallantry honor is usually bestowed to officer who die serving the army and show exceptional courage in a crisis. Mithali risked her life when she saved several injured civilians and army personnel in the 2010 Kabul embassy attack. Priya Jindal. Priya made history when she became the first cadet to join the Indian Army in 1992. The Indian opened admission to women much later than the Indian Navy and the Indian Air Force. Gunjan Saxena and Srividya Rajan. Flight Officer Gunjan Saxena and Flight Lieutenant Srividya became the first women pilots to fly into combat zone during the Kargil War. They flew their Cheetah helicopter very close to enemy lines and safely removed wounded soldiers from the war zone. Sofia Qureshi. She had already achieved the unthinkable when she became the first woman officer to lead a 40-member army contingent at the International Military Exercise. But that's not all. She was the only woman commander across all participating countries, which included USA, Japan, South Korea, Russia, and China. Deepika Mishra. She became the first IAF woman pilot to train for the helicopter aerobatic team Sarang, one of the only four helicopter military display team in the world. Navadita Chaudhary. She became the first woman officer in the Indian Air Force to summit Mount Everest. Avni Chaturvedi. She became the first Indian woman officer to fly a supersonic jet fighter all alone. All-woman crew of the INSV Tarini. Six brave women from the Indian Navy became the first all-woman Indian crew to successfully circumnavigate the globe.